Today, what makes the Zika threat so terrifying is how it can affect a family.
I'll show you the impact the virus is already having on local couples expecting a baby or planning to have one in the future.
Find out how to stay safe.
It's the first that I've worn bug spray on the beach.
Today, starting at 5 on Local 4 News, Dr. McGeorge is always in for you.